Members of the 2nd Battalion, 4th Infantry Regiment recently completed a 25-mile ruck march across Fort Polk. As if that wasn't enough, the soldiers found several other challenges to overcome along the way.
There have been lanes in between, CLS lane, combat lifesaver, if you don't know what CLS means. There was a written exam. That was new. That was interesting.
There was also a stress chute to contend with.
This is definitely a challenge, and always up for a good challenge. I always like to see how far I can push myself.
The march began at 3 o'clock in the morning and went well into the day. But after it was over, many of the infantrymen thought it was a good experience.
I definitely think it's good training because a lot of the guys that didn't deploy, they don't know what the difference between being hurt and injured is, because everyone hurts right now. It's all your mental attitude and your willpower that's going to keep you going through things like this.
For the 4th Brigade 10th Mountain Division, I'm Sergeant Eric Provost.